And joining me now, offensive lineman Tyler Parish. We're talking about a great program. I'm going to have you go ahead and introduce it and tell us about it.
We're working on an initiative this year. It's called Let's Sack Hunger. Really, it's just a conference-wide competition between all the schools, and we want to bring out canned donations of partial food to help feed the homeless, help feed the needy, and basically we just would like to come out and just get anything we can to help out.
So basically you want fans to bring canned goods to specific games?
Yes, you can bring it out to any of our games, volleyball this weekend, especially the football game, it's homecoming, but you can drop off anything you have, whether it's a donation of money or cans or anything, you can just drop it by anytime, anything will help.
And this all culminates against the University of Houston at the Bayou Bucket game?
If you bring in 10 cans, you'll get a free ticket to another fall sport. So come back to another football game. It's a great way to help out. You're helping people and you get a free ticket to a football game or another sporting event of your choice.
All right, well, great job, Tyler. And of course, if you're interested in helping, come on out. As Tyler said, you get a free ticket to another Rice game. Otherwise, you can just look at the address here on the screen for more information.